Guys, every comment in this video is heart, but in a different language. Also, as you can tell, I'm using the Google Translate voice, but I bet you won't even have to use Google Translate, guys. Here is how to say heart in Swedish.
Hjärta.
Also, guys, don't forget to heart the video, smiley face.